about the guys in this country that they go overseas and they see a lot of things that we'll never see. And a lot of times it's hard to come back and readjust to what we call normal life here. So if you're somebody who's dealing with that, just know you're not alone, all right?
We're home about 6 months now, and I still have my doubts. And I'm not sure how I got here, or how I'm gonna get out. My mama says I look the same as I did before I came. But if she could see me inside, it'd scare her to death. I can see her taste the powder from the barrel of my gun. I can hear my sergeant screaming, run, soldier, run. I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, got it waiting, son. And I see death in every single thought. They taught me how to put that uniform on. Just being here. Last Saturday, they honored small parade downtown. And they shot off those fireworks here to hit the ground. While they smiled and cheered for us, all I could do was say, pardon me, dear. Pardon me, baby. I can still taste the powder from the barrel of my gun. I can hear my sergeant scream, run, soldier, run. I can feel the backpack on my shoulders, but it weighs a ton.
Thank you so much.